good in the box.
Are you seriously asking me that question?
Yes.
Well, that is officially... You are officially Captain Obvious.
Right.
Mila, are you excited about going to the Marine Ball?
Am I excited to go to Marine Ball? I'm excited to go to any ball. I've never been invited, so I'm thrilled. And the Marines are great. Yeah.
We've heard overwhelmingly
nice friends with benefits. The friends with benefits for a short period of time, and then inevitably you get upgraded or you get downgraded, or you either get promoted or you get fired.
The critics say you have great chemistry with Justin Timberlake. How do you create that?
I don't think you can create it. I think either it works or it doesn't. Either it translates on screen or it doesn't translate on screen. And we got very lucky. And our friendship and our 6 months worth of work into the project paid off.
What inspires you to keep doing everything you're doing?
I love what I do. And I don't look at it as work. And if I love the project and if I love the people I'm working with, then waking up at 4 o'clock in the morning is okay. Like, you work 20-hour days, and you want to enjoy those 20 hours, and so you try to surround yourself with people that you
respect. What did you love most about working with Justin?
What?
What did you like?
Ask him.
Justin!